think Dylan and I are going to just have to start making pike videos, because it seems like all we can catch is pike. So very first pike ever on a whopper plopper. It's that pink number 75 whopper plopper from EA Bait Company. Slow day. We'll figure them out.